Hello guys, it's your girl Victoria. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So guys, as you can see from the video, this is a Shoe Tran haul from Shein. So keep on watching and yeah. So guys, this is the first shoes, and I mean this is the first heels that I got from Shein, and this is a toe ring stiletto most heels, and these heels are very comfortable because of the cubes at the end, and I really love them. I don't know, I just feel very comfortable in them. But the only problem is that make sure you've already creamed your leg or applied pomade on your leg like 15 minutes before wearing them heels, because if you apply the cream and then you decide to wear the heels at once, it's gonna be very slippery. So the best thing for you to do is just apply it for a while before wearing them heels. So yeah, let's just get into the next heels. So guys, this is the second heels that I got from Shein, and it's the same shoes as the first one. It's just in a yellow color, and it's, as I said before, it's very comfortable, and make sure you apply the cream a little bit earlier before wearing them and you're good to go. Yeah, let's just head into the next shoes. Okay guys, this is a rhinestone deco mule, and it's very comfortable. It has the same form or the same shape or the same feeling as the other two, the first two that you guys have already seen. And as I said before in the other two shoes, the only problem is it's a little bit slippery than the other two, so you just gotta do what you gotta do for you to be able to walk in them heels. But yeah, that's it for these heels. Let's just head into the next heels. Okay guys, this is a triple stripe stiletto mule, and it's also comfortable but not as comfortable as the other three. The only thing I don't like about these shoes is that my feet keeps on going back. I don't know if you can see, but it's like it's not all in. I'm trying to push it in, but it's still coming, it keeps on coming back. I mean, I don't know why, but without that, you can still work with them heels. You can still wear it without having any problem. And I think it's an orange heels. Yeah, it's definitely orange. And yeah, let's just get into the next heels. Okay guys, this is a plush stripe mule, and it's very comfortable. Actually, this is one of my favorite heels so far, and the reason why I love it so much is that it's way comfortable than the rest of the heels that I bought. And I also love it because of the hair or the whatever that's in front. It makes it look way pretty and lit. So I don't really have any bad thing to say about these heels, so let's just head into the next heels. Okay guys, I'm very sorry, that's it for the heels. And yeah, I also decided to get some slides or a slide, and it's an open toe slide, like deco slides, and it's a white color. As we all can see, it's very pretty. The only thing that I kind of feel like is gonna be a problem is that when it gets dirty, but obviously you can clean, you get me? So yeah, I kind of feel like every lady needs to have a white pair of slippers, and that's on period. So guys, that's basically it. That's the end of this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like this video, share, tell your nigga to tell your man to tell your man to tell your man to get these shoes for you. Oh baby girl, you can get them yourself, and that's on period. Comment down below on your favorite heels, or I don't know, anything. And yeah, I'ma see you all in my next video. Stay tuned, stay tuned, stay tuned. Ciao.